It's time to get in gear and pedal your way into May, because May is
Bike Month!
Yes, Bike Month is sponsored by the League of American Bicyclists and is celebrated in communities coast to coast. We have so much to celebrate in Raleigh. More bike lanes. We'll have 101 miles of bike lanes and multi-use paths by the end of this year. Our first separated bike lanes, downtown North-South Greenway. The connection joins Glenwood South and downtown. Fabulous way for safely commuting, running errands, or checking out our many amazing restaurants and shops. And how about our successful bike share program, Citrix Cycle? Last year, we collectively took 40,000 trips and covered nearly 120,000 miles on Citrix bikes. Raleigh loves biking, and I know I do too. Whether for work or fun, biking is great for fitness and helps the environment. We have a month full of socially distanced biking events, virtual classes, and fun planned for May. Visit our website at raleighnc.gov/bikeraleigh for all the details. Spring is in the air, keep on pedaling, and remember to ride safe.